Wait, we don't need two of everything, so I'm just going to start dropping some shit. There we go. Oh, hell yeah, look at this. Oh. Yep. Just shotgun a little mantis. Well, it was a big mantis, but you know what I mean. Oh no! Okay, this is like a massive waste of ammo. Nope, definitely not dynamite. Oh no, I've wasted the stim packs. Fuck, I pressed left thinking it would get my pistol out and it didn't. Shit on toast, that's annoying. A big mantis. Little death, kill any. There we go, they're all dead. Alright, what we got going on here? Let's go for... Pretty, like, lockpick to 25. And then guns to 37. Then we'll do another intense training to make intelligence 10. Because that maxes out how many points we can get from leveling up. Sunset's Vesperilla Star Bottle Cap. Okay. Prepare the 10 mil. We got a lot of weapons on us. And not a light, a lot of knives in particular. That's what I was trying to say before I had a stroke. Oh, Jesus Christ. Change of mind about the break. There's no point in taking a break. It's just going to be it's gonna be just as hot when I come. Who is this? Alright, don't know what the fuck his problem was, but he's dead now. Oh, he's got a cowboy repeater. And some corn. Yes, please. I'll take the cowboy repeater. Where's that? What's the DPS? 33. Let's do it. Oh, he's got a really weird sight. I see the statues. Oh, man. It's too friendly over here. Oh, it's the crows. The crows are friendly. They're just watching the... I see that red scorpion tail. Yeah. That's right. Some weird alien sounds playing right now. Fuck off, that got it. Don't lie. No, it didn't see me anyway. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. It's coming. Oh, shit. Reload. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're running out of ammo on this really fast. We should probably save it. The 10 mil... Yeah, we should probably just use the 9mm for now. We've got plenty of bullets for it. It does decent damage. We can shoot it fairly fast. So, we'll just keep hold of this. For the time being. Oh shit, he like blended in. Oh my god, he takes so many bullets. Nope, not dynamite. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. Ah. Oh no. This is bad. Cowboy repeater, where are you? Cowboy repeater, let's go. Oh shit. Made me jump. I just fell off. They're going to be coming around. I know they are. I know it. I feel it in my bones. There they are. Yeah, the cowboy repeat is really good. We just don't have any ammo for it. Give me that red scorpion gland, nerd. What the fuck? He's like floating around. There's one left. Oh, there it is. Ooh, the last bullet. Alright, back to the 9mm. Uzi 9mm. He's got nothing. And we're like really lucking out. That, like, I don't think it's guaranteed that that person has metal armor on him, so it's good that we got this. Am I walking like... No, I guess I'm just heavy. Whoa! What the fuck? I went to open it and just flew across all these cans. Scared the shit out of me. Gumdrops, flour. This cabinet's locked. I can't get... Oh, it's a gun cabinet as well. Oh, nice. 23 bottle caps. Got some vodka as well. Oh, nice. Bobby pins, more money. Food. Some yeast. Nice. So you get rewarded for exploring everything. I'll just hear more bugs. Suspicious. Very suspicious indeed. Hello? Oh, ammo. Well, maybe. They might be empty. They're not empty. What is in this box? The box is empty, but these are not. Oh, nice. Got some flamer fuel. Very nice. I'm actually going to take the stim packs off of this. I'll put the 9mm on the left, dynamite on the right, and then on the bottom, actually, I'm going to put the cowboy repeater. Because it's like a really... Oh, we have no ammo for it, though. I should probably change it. I mean, I could use the incinerator, but it's honestly not that good. I mean, it burns them, but, you know. I'll leave areas for now. I'll leave areas. What time is it? Okay. I was planning on going until 10, but it is very hard. So I'll probably finish it off at 9. And then I'll go and record Slay the Spire. SCP's already done. And then I'll upload both of them. Not straight away, though, because I don't want to die of heat stroke. I should put my guns away when I'm running. I think you run faster. Have I got a crippled leg? No. I don't know why I'm running so slow. So I'm not that heavy, I don't think. Ah, we are almost at capacity, to be fair, so maybe that's why. But we're nearly there anyway, then we can just fast travel all the way back, so it doesn't matter. Hi, Sophia. How's it going? I am sweating so bad. Alright, we made it. It only took about 20,000 years. But we made it to the outpost. Oh, God. Now they're going to say, oh, if you want to get some extra soldiers, you need to do something else. And it's just going to be more bullshit. I just washed my hair for tomorrow. You know what that means. I mean, I honestly... Oh, you have to dry. I thought he was going to say it's going to rain. I was going to say, I hope it does.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
I'm a citizen.
Keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short.
Also, okay. Yeah. Okay. Talk to you about Prim.
These units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts.
I killed them all. Hayes undermanned and is requesting an additional report. One of the contacts from NCRF is looking for a pardon so he can protect Prim. I'm gonna go for undermanned. Either way, it's going to be a mess around trying to get a pardon or extra soldiers. Oh, I just have to bart with him, okay.
I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head
up. Oh, it was just that easy. if you have enough bartering skill, you just say, come on, man, we need the soldiers. He's like, you know what? You're right. That was easy. Can I get the pardon as well?
Back again, I see.
Or have I picked my route now?
One of the powder gangers.
Sentence almost up and he isn't tied to the powder gang. I can get this as well, I have enough speech.
Prim is important to our trade up from California.
I just got loads of experience because I had enough barter and enough speech. That's like, oh, I shouldn't have opened that. I'm sorry. Tom, we've got to go in 20 minutes. Fair enough. Thanks for coming. I'll see you later when you go. Have to wear skinny jeans. I mean, you don't have to, but... Hey, Ranger Jackson. He's the dude, right?
And if you're...
I'm going. We managed to get a pardon for the convict. Because we had 20 speech, and we managed to get extra soldiers for Prim because we had 20 bartering. So we just convinced this man all round. We completely won him over on all fronts. He loves us. He'll give us whatever I want. There we go. I guess now it just depends on who I speak to first. If I go and talk to him and say, you've been pardoned, you can be the sheriff, he'll be the sheriff. And if I go over here and say they're going to send more soldiers, then he'll be the sheriff. I'm going to say that it's better to have the NCR guy as the sheriff, because then there's going to be soldiers around the perimeter stopping people from getting in compared to one man. You can have one ex-convict as the sheriff, or we can have like a 20-man squad protecting the town as like a group of sheriffs, I guess. I think that's probably the better option. What is this man doing?
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic.
Sergeant McGee.
First company. You want to talk about something?
Where are you from?
I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are.
Okay, goodbye. Nice soul patch. Sergeant McPee. Exactly. What a nerd. Sort of name is McGee.
Hey. Yeah.
Yeah. I got some extra troops, bro.
There's a squad of rangers standing by. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff.
Sergeant McGee takes over as sheriff. Nary Sheriff McGee.
This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate associated taxes.
Okay, right. So if I get you guys to protect it, they become NCR citizens, they have to pay taxes and stuff, right? In a fucking post-apocalyptic world, what is your problem? That's kind of annoying. I mean, if they don't get any money, they don't have taxes, right? Alright, yeah, whatever. And if the people in Prim say, hey, we don't like this, I'll just kill all the soldiers and then it'll all be over. Is he gonna... No, he's still Sergeant McGee. Makes you wish for a nuclear winter, eh? I could go for some winter right now in real life. Oh, Sheriff McGee. What a guy. Alright, that's that. So let's carry on with the main quest, I guess, and go down this other road. See, because I've done this, now I can go straight here using fast travel and then travel across sideways. Beautiful. Wait, what? Did my stream just die? No, that was 1 hour ago. Tom, I could say that this game is red. Hilarious. Radiation jokes. Best kind of jokes. I didn't even have to do him a favor. Normally with the NCR guys, you've got to clear out like the ants from down here. Even though they're not here right now. And then they're like, okay, you've done me a favor. I'll send you some extra troops. But because I had such high bartering skills, I'm like, oh, you know what? Fuck it. Don't worry about the giant ants that might kill everyone if we don't have enough troops. You can just have some. I believe in you, kind sir. Alright, we're going to make our way downtown. Walking slow. Red scorpions pass, and we're homebound. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Oh shit, there's a tumbleweed coming right for me! Oh my god, you can actually shoot him, that's sick. So when are you ending the stream? Probably in like 20 minutes. Uh-oh. There's some disabled ants coming my way. Give me the shotgun. This isn't a shotgun. I don't have it hotkeyed anymore. It's alright, the 9mm is enough. How many fucking ants are there? Oh my god. There's too many. There's more. Get fucked, ants. They're still coming. Yeah. There's still one left running at me from the distance. Kobe. Ugh. Oh, that was a terrible throw. Just threw it directly at it. Ugh. What the fuck happened? Dying! Ugh. Yeah. Oh. No man's messing around today. Hey, we leveled up. Hello. Pazim or Zim. Dark blue names are actually impossible to fucking read on this background. Jesus Christ. Tom not strong enough. Psh, whatever. More like too strong. Oh, shit, man. All right, let's top that off at 40 and 30. What else can we do here? Let's go for... Probably chuck this up to 30 and then... Put sneak on 20. There we go. Let's probably grab some of these because they have ant meat. Love a bit of ant meat. Who doesn't? There we go. They killed this red scorpion. I can't believe it. A giant red scorpion as well. Tom, if you're strong enough, then why was that dynamite throw weak as fuck? Listen, I don't know. I've got 10 strength. It's not my fault. I feel like I'm actually here walking through this desert. I'm going to be honest. It's so fucking hot. Got up that dynamite throw. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Speaking of dynamite throwing. What the fuck? They shot it out of my hands. I didn't even know that was possible. They shot... As I went to throw the dynamite, it blew up in my hands. I don't know if they shot it out of my hands or if there's a slight chance that it can blow up in your hands. I have no idea. But one of the two happened. Prickly pear, pork and beans, eat some corn. Alright, nothing's crippled anymore. It's going to be real soon, though. What we got? Submachine gun. Let's go. Why the fuck did that cripple me? Shoot, you fucking mong. There we go. Jesus Christ. He was not shooting. I was trying very hard to shoot him and he was just rolling around being weird. Shit, we have nothing that actually heals us now. Oh, there we go. Junk food, gumdrops, fresh apple, dirty water, cram. Oh, yeah, we got ant meat. There we go. Okay, the submachine gun is a waste of fucking ammo. I just shot, like, 60 bullets to kill 4 people. That was a massive waste of ammo. Remind me not to do that again. What's the DPS on this? The 10mm is a lot more. I'm going to get this out for now. That was such a waste of ammo. Like, what the actual fuck? It shoots all 30 bullets in, like, 3 seconds. And it just about kills one person with a full clip. Or you can use the actual pistol, take it one shot at a time, and use, like, 5 bullets in the head. Like, what the fuck? The DPS is 89 compared to 38. That's some bullshit, because it takes a whole clip to kill one person. This takes, like, 5 bullets. I'm calling bullshit right now. Man, we ain't got no double. Oh, we got the Merc outfit. No, listen. I don't want to wear this shit. There we go. No, I don't want to wear that either. I want the metal armor. Oh, my nose. Metal armor. There we go. Oh, it's classed as heavy. That's probably why we're running slow. Where the fuck? Trying to reduce some of this weight. Let's go through until Y becomes highlighted. There we go. Ah, no, don't do that. Okay, that's fine. Ah. I don't think we've got anything here. Nope. Oh, we dropped some weight anyway, so it's fine. Where was the other guy? Oh, he's there. Oh, Jesus. So the 10mm's got, what, 47 DPS compared to 38. So, yeah, I'll take that for now. What is actually on here? We've got the 9mm, the cowboy repeat. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. Okay, no, you know, we shouldn't use the dynamite. We should, let's have the 9mm to the right and the 10mm at the bottom. And then to the left, we can have... Where is it? The varmint rifle. There we go. That'll do. We're going to have to rest in a bed at some point. Because we are super, like, smashed up. And have no doctor's bags or stim packs. It's on normal difficulty, by the way, for those, you know, in case anyone's wondering. Not about that easy. Who is that? Jacqueline. Just a random... Don't know who it is. She has purple hair. Just a random person, but she's named, so she must not be that random. She's fighting... Who is she fighting? Thomas. What the fuck is going on? Thomas, stop it. I don't know who's in the right, but... Oh, fuck. I wanted to at least try and save one of them. There we go. Shot him up the ass. Alright, well, Jacqueline's dead. She had star bottle caps as well. What are they? Oh, now I'm overcumbered again. Where is this guy? I was going to try and save one of them, and since he was winning already, I thought I'd back the underdog, you know? He had 7. Am I overweight again? Fuck's sake. There we go. He had like a... Things finally seem to be turning around. I made a nice bundle of caps turn in some scrap in the last town I passed. And now I have a new traveling companion. Her name is Jacqueline. She's pretty cute. I'm not going to get ahead of myself here. But things are looking up. And to think I was actually beginning to doubt the power of my lucky necklace. Okay. Alright, well, they was friends and now they were shooting each other. I was just helping her because she was the underdog. She had way less health and was crippled. Jacqueline is the name of Dafy DeNogla's girlfriend, if you know him. I know him. Not in real life, personally, but I know of him. Alright, Well, we're just going to roll into town with our, I wish we had better weapons. The varmint rifle is not necessarily bad, but it's just not that great. What, we got hotkeyed? We got the varmint rifle, the 9mm, and the 10mm. Okay. DPS is damage per second. I know, my dude.
Smell that air. Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
Oh, shit. He's won the lottery. What lottery did you win?
The lottery. That's what lottery. Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters.
Maybe, Sphere. I don't know. I'm not sure. Probably. I'm going to say bye to this guy, and then he's won the lottery, but unfortunately he didn't win my lottery, so he's done. Alright, what's he got on him? Nothing. What? What? I'm streaming. Oh, look at these. Oh, look at this man. He loves being up there. Look at him. No blood left in his head. Oh, man. I really just... I'd like to get somewhere and sleep because this is just annoying. Sorry, I just like shouted into the microphone. Sorry. I should have muted myself for a second. Didn't think. My bad.
Are you fucking kidding me? First, I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the Powder Gang or the Grim fucking Reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ. If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck.
Bye. Liar. Not crippled. Look, he's running around. He's not even crippled.
I'm out of here.
He told me his legs were crippled. They're not. Liar. Dirty, dirty liar. I don't want his shitty armor. Get him out of my face. Oh, fuck. What? No, he didn't give us all those, surely. There's no way he gave us all of those. Maybe that's because the Powder Gang is now like super hate us. There's no way he gave us all of those quests on his own. Oh, I can't even open that. Oh well. He was lying about being crippled. I had to kill him. Look at these jokers as well. Hanging around thinking they're the greatest. Nothing wrong with him. He's lying. Just got to put them out of their misery. They're hanging. He's walking out the front like, what the fuck is he doing? Yeah, I will be soon. I will be ending it soon.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful. I want you...
Yeah. He wants me to tell staff. Crimes are unforgivable.
Those are all crimes. If you feel strongly about it, attack us. And soon you won't feel a thing.
Right, well... I can't be taking that kind of criticism. That's calling me out right there, and I don't take kindly to that. Yeah, I'll pay for it, alright. Try me, bitch. I'm failing all sorts of quests. But he dared me to kill him. Oh my god. I'm so severely, like, crippled in my face that I can't shoot properly. Caesar's Legion shunned. Hated. Oh, no. Oh, well. Shit happens. Shouldn't have threatened me, you mug. First you go around crucifying people, and then you say to me, you know, I said to him, his crimes are unforgivable, and he's like, oh, well, if you feel that strongly about it, then attack us, and soon you won't feel anything. Listen, you're not going to kill me. Clearly, that is not what happened, okay? He gave it the big one. He gave it the old Larry Large, thinking he could take me on, because there was six of them and one of me. Didn't work out that way, did it? All right. He was clearly wrong. He was mistaken. He thought that saying to me, do something about it if you feel, you know, if you feel that strongly, right? He thought that I would back down because there were six of them. Not today. They're all dead. And now they all hate me. And I don't even care. Where are they at? We blew this dog to absolute pieces. Let's just eat all this stuff. There we go. Where's the main guy that we blew up? Oh my god, his arms and legs all came off and his head. There he is. I want his helmet. Explorer armor. There we go, it gets rid of that. And then I guess we can drop that and that. And that. There we go. That's what you get. You tell me. Oh, try and attack us and we'll kill you. No, I've got to prove a point. I will attack you and all of you will die. Fuck the Legion, alright? They can suck a big old dick. I don't care if they hate me because I just killed all of them. They're heinous. They're crucifying people. That's wrong. You shouldn't do that. I'm allowed to do it if I want, but they can't. I was mercy killing the people on the crucifix, alright? I'm going to come off a little early to draw, so bye, guys. That's fine. I was going to end it... Oh, 3 minutes ago, actually. So, perfect timing. How far am I from where I need to be? I'm pretty sure it's... Yeah, it's like... all the way up there, so... I think when I get here, it will like redirect me to where I need to go. So, I'm going to wait until this pops forwards. I really should see if there's a bed sleeping, actually, before I go anywhere else. I'm going to do that now, actually. See if there's a bed in this house. I'd imagine there is. See, look, the Legion come here and set things on fire, burn things, put people on crucifixes, thinking they're big, scary guys. And then I'll come along and take on six at once, throwing dynamite everywhere and completely destroy them in a couple of seconds, because I'm the best. I have to go now, see an extreme whenever it is, maybe tomorrow. It won't be tomorrow because I am a busy bee tomorrow. But maybe the day after, I'm not sure. But you will know as soon as I know. Hopefully that has healed our injuries. There we go, fully healed. All the way up. We're hated by Caesar's Legion. Vilified by the Powder Gangers, but idolized by Good Springs. And eventually, we're going to be in extremely good standing with the Brotherhood of Steel and the NCR. Because they're my dudes, alright? They're my guys. My two favourite factions. Anyway. That is going to be that.